She's a second grader. A real tough cookie with a long history of breaking little hearts.